This is Chai Filani. Wouldn't it be horrible if there's a new king there, in the castle? So well, you are about to see, check out the flockest, biggest flock in the world. King what? Hang loose, guys, because here we go now.
Hello. Oh man, if only Scooby was here. I wish he will battle those big bad kings.
I'm the Great Wart. Now these guards have crowned me for adding me in the group, and look who broke out, it's King K. Rool.
Glad that you broke out. We are the evil king trio of the Mushroom Kingdom.
Oh yes, but the evil big bad kings have got her this time, so those little kids will try to find them.
Students, Scooby, Elmo, Kirby, Yoshi, Tango, Vampirina, and Nancy, I just heard from Jerry, the big bad king trio had kidnapped Daisy. Looks like Team Daisy's members are worried about her.
Oh, this isn't good. We're just getting ready prepared for the sequel, but then we had heard the alarm.
Yeah, we better rescue her, and if we do that, she's going to tell her team what happened.
It looks like we have a mission to beat the big bad kings. I had been battling my royal nemesis King Day-Day-Day.
I know it is going to be all right, members of Team Daisy. We will rescue your princess for you. You are right, Tango. After we complete the mission, Elmo has the last three episodes to finish up his show.
That's right, Wanda. I am wondering which body part shall I learn about this time. Well, the two parts of our body are mouths and eyes. We will predict the next body part soon enough.
Well, Five Obolt, we had to rescue our friend Daisy, the member of Team Daisy. Hang on there, Daisy. We are coming to get you.
Well, wait a second, Yoshi. You better find the way to get there. So first you will go over the Trolls Bridge, then you will go to the restaurant. I will call your members of Team Children while you cook something good. And if you get to the castle, battle those three kings and save Daisy.
You got it, Five Volt. It's time for us to go out there and rescue Daisy.
Good luck out there, heroes. Go out there and tremble those big bad kings of the Mushroom Kingdom.
Kira's rescue mission. It's a combination between Daisy and us, the heroes of Team Children.
It's gonna be okay, kids. I guess we better get going to the dance studio. We got a new song that we have to listen. It's I Like It, I Love It, and the artist is Tim McGraw.
I know, Carlos. It is just like back in Adventures of Team Daisy where we had Wook to Kira about the rescue mission, and Rosie did a great job on her very first mission.
That is some good remembering, Arnold. You are so smart. Can you help us beat the big bad kings and save Daisy? Oh great, and don't forget, 5 Volt say that our member will pick us up at the restaurant, so we had to remember that. Let's get going.
Well then, I have been waiting for you kids. It's been a long time you come up with animal ideas.
Yeah, I know, Mr. Troll. We had been using all the animal ideas to think about this time. Thunderhawk and Elena know everything about animals.
Well, I think Lily knows anything about the nature. She has got a dual-wielded weapon, and she has got the power of the wind just like him.
Well, how about this animal? You know this crocodile, and I know it is a big reptile, so let's figure this out together. Well, it looks like an alligator, but it's much bigger, and where do you think they live?
You got it. The crocodiles live in the lake and rivers. They live in throughout the tropics in Africa, Asia, the Americas, and Australia.
They also have sharp pointy teeth just like sharks, so if one comes out, another one is ready to take its place.
All right, you know anything about animals, kids? I will read that animal in the book.
Excellent. You see, I told you Elena loves animals too. Those big bad kings are going down and about. Well then, we better continue on with our mission. I hope 5 Volt is calling our team, so let's keep up the hard work. Making progress for part 3 in Sleeping Serena. So in the meanwhile, I think it's time for me to do the Dipsy's hat dance.
Oh, what a night.